Meanwhile, the FDA has already authorized emergency use for a drug created by Eli Lilly to help treat mild to moderate COVID patients. The pill combines a treatment with remdesivir to treat patients older than 2 years old. The FDA says the combination has cut down recovery time for hospitalized patients, but that more research is needed to confirm its efficacy.